Yep, pick the perfect roll for me to demonstrate on.
Use your finger and just roll it.
What the? This is weird.
Oh, it's right here. There you go.
I never struggle this much. Not even on my first time did I struggle this much, but once the camera's on. Bad roller wrap. Definitely.
I was about to tell you to not start it up too fast because this isn't the strongest plastic out there. Not tell you, remind you.
Yeah.
We're down here in our lower southwest corner field. Dad and Wilson are going ahead and baling and wrapping what is now third crop already. It's the end of July, but this stuff grew up enough already that we're cutting this third crop. I don't think anything else is ready yet. But we went ahead and cut this yesterday, and also some of the sedan grass up in the woods first crop got cut yesterday. But that's not going to be ready to bale yet today. It's probably too wet. The stuff is big, flat leaves, and it's a lot taller than a lot of this, I think. He's going to stop to tie the bale in a minute, and then I can show you up close how the knotter is working to tie the bale. So down underneath there's an arm that sits flush against the front of the baler when it's not in use. But as you can see, it's opened up down that way, and that's where the string passes through. And he's slowly moving it back and forth, and the string is going underneath the roller into the bale, and it's being wrapped around. And then it'll come back through right in here. There's a knife, and then it'll cut the string. And then once the string is cut, we can dump the bale.
Hey, you okay?
He needs to make sure that when he dumps this bale, he doesn't dump it right along the fence line, so Wilson still has room to come and pick it up.
fencing?
I didn't tie this. So when you guys go to get your wagon, pull the baler up into that field. And dump the bale and park the baler.
In
that field.
In Smithfield?
Yeah, because tomorrow when we go to do sedan, we'll just pick the baler up and keep going. And they can eat off it, it's just that big.
Okay.
Actually, before you head up there, put the forks on. And then once you dump it, you can take the forks and put it in that round feeder that's up there.
Okay.
Oh, look at all that protein just flying away. How many did we get?
I don't know. It's not counting.
How many did we get?
8.
At least someone was counting.
I wasn't counting. I came back and counted.
Oh.
Because that one with the tape on it, I noticed the holes in it, and that was the last one on the row. So you have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Gotcha.
And Dad guessed 8.
8 bales in total. That's the start of our third crop now to complete. I hope you enjoyed the video. Thanks for watching.